جي تي اي 6 is the most awaited game in all time. So as any GTA fan, I will searching for any new information about the game or even new leaks because I'm starting to lose it. And while I'm searching, I found a GTA 6 Reddit. So let's see what is going on there. And our first post from Jadwa. GTA 6 players gonna be like Jason Lucy. I don't know about this. Quentin Tarantino. Actually, the show is gotta go too. I don't know, brother. I don't know. The road is so hot in Florida. May needs more buffs. Okay. Made a more accurate version of Jadwa's meme. GTA 6 players gonna be like Jason Lucy. Actually, the watch I gotta go to.
Why are you?
Throwback to this. GTA 6 leaked gameplay so early in development that it almost looks like a finished Ubisoft game. Wow. Imagine if it's a new Ubisoft game. A GTA 6 map that have been working on.
Decent work, Leonardo.
Sponsored by Ritalin.
What?
That's how I see it. Yeah, it's more difficult than the mass class. Rockstar better release the game before someone summon another word it. True. Noodle Shifu. VR will be the San Andreas of our era. What? What did you say? How dare you? San Andreas is a go. Why can't you just play the game that was coded and made on PC? Didn't know, brother, but I think we are the latest company's interest. Because they make more money delaying it.
Business is business.
Knowing my luck, I'll get hit by a bus the day before release. Nah, you're gonna make it. Trust me. It's true. I'll be the bus. I'll be the traffic light. I'll be the witness. I'll be the driver. I'll be the one who pushed him. 911. Upcoming crime confirmed. What are you doing if you load up GTA 6 on release day and see this map? Then goodbye to my social life. And kiss my social life and the hard drive space goodbye. Who? We're not making it to fall 2025. Everyone, GTA 6. Society collapsing. Nuclear warfare. Yeah, sure. It's my worst nightmares. Aliens, crazy shift does not start till 2027. We got a few years. You assured me. BB replies was feel. I just want to be able to experience GTA 6 before I die. Simon Boger, you will. What a good guy. Oh, wait, what? Simon, what? I'll be so annoyed if nuclear warfare postpones GTA 6. Yeah, me too. Real. 1 hour here is 7 years on Earth. Good. Let's wait for GTA 6 release. Not even if you waited the actual 7 years. But true. Meanwhile, PC users will have to wait even longer. Welcome to the club, buddy. This is what YouTube is going to look like the moment GTA VI gets released. Just cut your internet line. Fighter be like, Lucia killed Jason Furkin. No! Wonder if any company will book GTA 6 like Ubisoft did with GTA 5. 2 months is hard enough to visit Los Santos.
Are you serious?
The oppressor MK2 should be in GTA 6. No way! Concept art based in a dream I had.
Decent work,
Leonardo.
There better be a gator in the officer cover art. Yeah, I'll never buy the game if not. The boys and the lion drops and the mood starts dropping money. What a good memory. That's not how you wear it. It's for the safety. Cops will never recognize her as this way. If she can see through it, it's more effective than the normal way. Honestly, 217 IQ move. I want the possibility to kidnap NPCs and put them in the trunk of a car. It will be a nice feature. GTA 6 has a female protagonist. She has a huge... I already know what I'm going to do when GTA VI comes out. Report for animal abuse. Petition to skip 2024. Cool, let me sign. Who's gonna win? GTA 6? World War 3. It's fine. Well, just call a ceasefire the day GTA 6 comes out. Perfect solution. Anyone below the edge of recruitment is safe. I think it's enough for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe.